legendary karate master, Masayama, was born on July 27, 1923 in South Korea. His martial instruction began as a child on a small farm in Manchuria. His first instructor was a Chinese martial arts master known as Li. In Ayama's early training, there was a program of progressive overload similar to that which we saw with the Greek strongman Milo and his cow. As the story goes, Li gave a young Ayama seeds to plant. After putting the seeds in the ground, Ayama would jump over the seeds 100 times each day. As the plant grew incrementally, so did young Oyama's jumping ability. After the end of World War II, Oyama started to train in the Shotokan and Goju Ryu styles of karate. Feeling somewhat isolated because he was a Korean living in Japan, Oyama started to get in street fights. His karate instructor, Mr. So, suggested that he remove himself from society and dedicate his time to training on a lone mountain. Quoting an old proverb, Mr. So told Oyama, "Temper the heated iron before it gets cold. So train yourself in self-discipline before you grow older if you wish to be a great man." Masayama took the advice. For over a year, he lived in a shack built by his hands on the side of Mount Minubu. In isolation and without modern conveniences, Oyama's only reading material was the Book of Five Rings, written by the great Japanese samurai, Miyamoto Musashi. Later, Oyama spent a year and a half in solitude atop Mount Kiyosumi. His mountaintop training program lasted 12 hours daily and included meditation below ice-cold waterfalls, using trees as a makawata or a striking board, and breaking river stones with his bare hands. After this period of seclusion, Oyama returned to society a changed man, mentally, physically, and spiritually. In 1957, Masayama established his own system of karate, known as Kyokushinkai. Oyama's school acquired a reputation for rough and rigorous training. This style of karate is characterized by a focus on kumite, or live fighting, and the practical application of martial skills. To demonstrate the offensive skills of the system, it was common to break objects such as boards, bricks, and tiles. Oyama's karate organization became an international sensation. Oyama himself became a celebrity, in no small part because of his public demonstrations, which included the 100-man kumite, where he would fight 100 men in a row. He also engaged in professional wrestling matches while touring inside of the United States, but he is best known for battling bulls with his bare hands. Over his lifetime, he fought some 52 bulls and reportedly killed three of them with one hand strike. The legacy of Masayama's karate system can be seen in the fighting styles of MMA fighters like Boss Rutten and George St. Pierre. For more of these old histories from physical cultural past, click subscribe at the bottom of your screen.